one arm dumbbell row from a tripod stance. So this stance allows us to engage our core a little bit more than with the knee on the bench. Everything else applies. Get a nice stretch down towards the floor to stretch through that lat and pull that dumbbell back up towards your hip, squeezing through the lat.